right now in my boat, I have a two-piece Scott Meridian 9-weight. I paired that with my Hatch 9 Plus Fanatic. On that, I've got some Cortland backing, and I've got the Cortland Compact Tropic line, which turns over the crabs real easily. That's my go-to, and on that, at the end of that fly line, I've got 9 or 10 foot leader, tapered leader, down to my bug, whatever happens to be that day.